From now on, we are enemies. You and I.
Those whom the gods wish to destroy, they first make mad.
In other words, if I were the devil, I'd just keep right on doing what he's doing.
People should not be afraid of their governments. Governments should be afraid of their people.
And you have faith in a god that cannot even control creation.
How can he lead you to salvation?
There is no hope in chaos.
Yeah. are ready to march.
Yeah.